Alright, I'm GalleryCat.
Jaeson Green.
LehtMoJoe.
And we are all from the Triple D.
Dallas, Texas.
The Dirty D.
The one and only.
How do you know Kontaktor?
I know Kontaktor. I worked with them last year on Bocce Ball, a remix I did for them on their first, I think that was their first release. I asked them to do a remix for one of my albums this year, Aisle 7. They did that and then returned the favor with working on this new track, Back to School.
LehtMoJoe hit me up and was like, hey, you want to do a Back to School track? And I was like, I didn't really go to a lot of school. And when I was there, I was messing around. So I was like, I'll write a Back to School song, but it won't be about, getting good grades. But honestly, it took me back to a time where I was like, this is why I like going to school, For me, school was like fashion show, hollering at girls, I get to practice my hand style on trash cans, my stuff, so it was really fun. And then I was like, I think it needs a really dope hook. So I immediately hit up Jaeson Green. And I know Jaeson Green through Ty City.
Yeah, Ty was at the time. Shit, yeah. Gator came me up one day. I don't know where the fuck I was at. He was just like, shit, hit me up. I want to do this track. So we had the studio in the park. And I got a middle with him and Gonzo. He was Rob. Took out with 30 minutes. And 30 minutes to come up with the whole hook and recording. Shit, the rest is history, so.
Originally, we got the original. The Kontaktor, the track, he was like, this is the track that we drew from.
Yeah.
And so we literally wrote to just the Kontaktor track.
Mm-hmm.
And I was like, these are the verses, these are the hooks, this is how it goes on this song. And Leth was like, well, I'm gonna remix it, I still gotta chop it up, I have a lot of stuff in mind. And I was like, well, cool, do whatever you gotta do. Dump what you got it done, if you need to re-record, whatever. And man, it was like a day later, Leth and was like, this is what I got, listen to it. And it was just really dope, man. It still had the feel of the original track. It was like, whoa, I was like, it still sounds like the same track, but I could tell that LehtMoJoe made this track.
Yeah.
From
it was thrown in the blender, yeah. And it got thrown out and poured into a glass for you. That's the LehtMoJoe track.
Yeah.
When I first heard it, I was like, man, Kontaktor is really stepping their game up, because this is a lot of times I'll listen to a song and get jealous of the song that I didn't make. The best part of the track was when the hook came in, when Jaeson had the hook for it, it came in really good, and that was one of the reasons why I wanted to remake the song and they get on it right off the bat. So it was a good blend of what I'm good at and what I aspire to.
Shout out to Kontaktor, thank you for letting us be a part of what you're doing, and
hope you enjoy this mix.
I hope this song makes you $1 million. And then you can toss me a couple thousand to pay off my warrants.
Just make it five, I'll be good. Just give me 5,000.
But anyway, yeah, I'm gonna have Johnny Mac and Joshua freaking Stevens. He's gonna get on these this little snare here and some keys, and we're just gonna do a little sample of kind of the way we do things here. So if you like it, you like it. If you don't, whatever, we still love you. Peace.
Fresh pair Air Jordans, timepiece on my wrist, don't get so bored. Me mug the principal, my hand around his door. Clerking with the secretary, homie, I was on it. Never ran game because they love it when I'm honest. And I promise, focus in that lunchroom is deep. Number 2 pencil on the table for the beat. With that boom boom, back in the clacking, clacking the boom back. Edge a load from the grove, so cold with the rep. Freestyling home with your girl on my rep. Use the name in Atlanta, see if she would holler back. Wrote a cell on my hand, kiss her on the cheek. That's when the teacher walked in. Scream and get back in your seat. And I swear, never have I felt so cool. And because of that, I'll always love the first day of school. And
I can't wait to be back.
Vision.